Lisbon, the Broncos.
Thank you. is Lisbon. Lisbon, the winner.
Yeah. glory. Okay, Lori, go hard on the back stretch. Good job.
Javelin, 183 youth best, about 175 about, fourth or fifth place.
Videos about that?
Yeah, a couple of them.
He missed his hurdle race.
We got you covered from the backside.
Seven would be a Class B record.
In lane 6, it will be Park River, and running on lane 7, Billington. Class B girls 4x100 meter relay. The men Two
For Mac and Nick, yeah, God, yell for these people now.
Last year's winner, Final results shortly. We'll make the presentation.
What class did I
graduate? Class D boys. I think if Sand would have been behind him,
yeah,
and then he would have took it, but he didn't know how close he was. Did it good.
Well, let's go.
What are you going to do on track
and field? That's what we should do, is get a good picture there. We got four of them together.
Yeah.
With the...
Thank you.
because of the dollars that you save with them.
Cheer his ass on, you guys.
Oh, Dan, come on.
Go, Dan! Come on, Dan!
Let's go, Dan!
Here he goes, Dan! Here he goes, Dan!
Come on, Dan.
Where's he at? Where's he at? What place is he in?
Second.
Thank you.
Attention to the award ceremony for the past presenting to the North Dakota High School Board of Directors, Joe Lucas and Lauren Shearer. Main place from Walker City, Jenna Lyle from North Dakota, 48-45-7. Killer in Maple Valley Road, 47.26.
Dorhoff, Hager, Heinick.
Time of 46.87. Fourth place, Leanna Friesen, 46.7. Fourth place, Christina Hall, Lionel Bryan, 46.23. Second place in Sherrington, Sarah Klein, 42.55. And the state champion of Hillsboro, Lindsay Cole, with a time of 42.52. Again, Cole from Hillsboro, the year 2000 champion, in Class 3 girls, 300 meter hurdle.
Mm. On the track, we have a division of state record in that event. Just 7 years ago, by Hanson Dickinson Kennedy, in the total of time at 130 and 406. Remember for that team, Keith Warner, John Nedimuth, Brendan Warner, and Tom Schumacher. Hazen was last year's champion in the time of 130.40. Here are you with Jason. In lane 3, with the back of the preliminary time, Hazen. Running in lane 4, which is all the Toyos. In lane 5, is Juice. Running in lane 6, with the Dickens Security. Also ties up North Shore in lane 7. And running in lane 8, will be Redman. That's the preliminary time of the game, turned in by Lane. We might have on the football turbo truck. And we do say we have a turbo truck.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's sitting in second. Running a pace.
Thank you.
Okay, work a pace now.
Thank you. Yeah.
Good job, girls. You ran well.
So we know what to do next year. Is this a girl thing or what? Huh? Is this a girl thing or what?